This is the Loaded Fries Pizza and the Pickle Pizza at the State Fair of Texas. This is how the Loaded Fries Pizza gets made. All the dough is fresh, hand-tossed at the hand-tossed pizza booth. Fresh fries get loaded on top of mozzarella cheese and ranch dressing and then put into the oven. Look how gooey and delicious that looks. Now, that's not all. On top of this, it gets brushed with butter on the outside, a little bit of seasoning on the crust as well, a little Parmesan, yellow cheese on top of this. We're not done, folks. Lots of yellow cheese, bacon, and then it gets baked for a second time. All of this cheese, the bacon, everything gets melty, chives on top. This thing is like the ultimate baked potato pizza. Everybody that we shared this pizza with loved it. That's why it's one of the finalists for the 2023 State Fair of Texas. All the other pizza they're serving out there is amazing, and the pickle pizza is top tier. It works so well. Go grab yourself a slice or two of these amazing pizzas over at the State Fair of Texas, happening now through October 22nd. Go have some fun and bring the whole family. The food is outstanding.